Yo! What up, guys? iReapism here, and welcome back to another video. This is my game, Reign of Wizards, that I've been creating for a very... Oh, that's not on the script. Oh, sorry about that, guys. I was lagging. Hey, this is CitrioN's game, Reign of Wizards, that I'm going to be starting a new series on. It's kind of a different take on PvP. Actually, completely different. It's its own game, really. And the best way to demonstrate this is to actually show you gameplay. So that's what I'm going to be doing. 2v2. And CitrioN's on the server with us, as well as Jabflap, my good friend as well. CitrioN, my good friend, the owner. And yeah, we're going to be playing here. And yeah, guys, link in the description to actually go ahead and play yourself. This is an open beta right now. And yeah, it's going to be cool. I would love to see you guys on. And I'll be recording at least as much as I can, I guess. This is really... I do enjoy this. This is a lot of fun. And yeah, we're in game. Of course, not even close. Me and CitrioN. GG. So yeah, we're going to be playing on... the server, and I'm gonna explain everything after. We're gonna talk about things later, but essentially as you can see, I'm right clicking these abilities and they're casting, and some have different casting times. You know, everything is basically, you know, it tells you right there. But since we're rushing in game, that's what we're gonna be doing. Oh, I just got wrecked. So I'm hitting these abilities. I'm slowing Jabflap right now. We're doing a lot of damage. On the side, he has 222 health, as you can see. And yeah, I'm taking a lot of damage. I'm going to do a wall jump. Whoa, a wall jump. Oh, yeah, there's a lot of that here. This guy's never going to die. He's like countering one of my abilities with that spell he has. Thankfully, I'm able to follow up and hit like almost all my abilities. Yeah, he has his cleanse up, but he definitely has cooldown reduction. There's no way. So I was really good on Jabflap. He's blocked incoming damage. Ooh, he has a Riftwalk. We'll talk about that stuff as the series progresses. I don't want to talk about everything. I just want to kind of play. I'll give my best demonstration of how this game works, but it's a lot of fun. There's a lot of outplay potential, which you guys know I love in PvP, which is why I like this game. It has a little bit of competitive feel to it, and I've been playing a lot of it, so I've learned to like it as well. Not that I never liked it, but I've grown to like it a lot more, you know. But I think CitrioN's sleeping. I don't know what he's not helping me. Oh, I'm so dead. I'm so dead. We can't die here. Oh, no, 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 no. No, I'm so gonna get hit. I'm so gonna get... Oh my god. How are we doing this? Oh, dude. Help me, CitrioN! alright, so Jabflap is relatively low. Me and CitrioN just spam healing me, cause it's almost pretty low. Alright, Jabflap's at 217 HP. We gotta get him. I'm gonna try to focus him. It's gonna give us a huge advantage, actually. So that's what I wanna do. Unfortunately, he's just gonna sit back and heal with the way his positioning is, which is really good on his part. Yeah, that was a really nice... Ooh! Jabflap with the sick dodges! And he reflected my thing. That's really sad, actually. That's not good at all. Alright, I hit him. Oh, he's just immuning it. Oh, man, that sucks. Thankfully, he's not at He's gonna die here. Yeah, CitrioN got the kill. Very nice. Good fight. But yeah, I'm pretty low. Still gotta be careful. This guy's a lot of health. Oh no, actually he doesn't. Man, from 200... Alright, we got the hit. That was really nice. GG. Well played. CitrioN with the kills. Killing it all the time. Alright, that was pretty good. That was pretty fun, actually. Alright, well, I'm gonna queue one more time. We'll see how that goes. I'll explain more things later. I just want you guys to get on the server and play. Go ahead and when you join the server, do /tutorial. And it's gonna tell you what tutorials are. Well, yeah, tutorial basic. You're gonna type tutorial basic and it's gonna teach you how to play the game. It's really simple, actually. But the possibilities are endless, which makes it competitively viable as a game. So it's really good. You can outplay your opponents. It's really fun to play. And I'm one of the better players on here. And I'm just gonna say this right now, guys. If you are playing against like these good players are, you know, are really doing well against you, don't ever decide to quit, because that happened to me when I first started and I kept on trying because I liked the game, and well, I got rewarded. I'm a good player now. When you play against better people, you'll get better. Like, that's just how it works. Hello. So yeah, we're versing two very strong players, so this is gonna be one hell of a game. So you probably want to target one of them. They're targeting me right now. You know, of course, because I'm recording. No, no, that's not the reason. Maybe it is, actually. There's no way to really tell, man. This Jabflap guy seems to, yeah, want to kill me. Endlessly. So yeah. I'm getting destroyed right now. Woo! So I'm running out of mana. It's hard for me to actually do these ability combos. But I am trying, I'm just getting destroyed. That's all. Nothing more to say. Just getting destroyed. What can you say? So who's really low on their team? CitrioN is. We're gonna target CitrioN here. He's just gonna stand really close to me so I don't hit him. Like so. Smart on his part. So yeah, him and Jabflap are really low. Actually, we're much in the lead in this game, actually. We need to kill any one of them. I just need to make sure I stay alive. Alright, Jabflap died. So we have a huge advantage. We kill CitrioN here. And we can win this game pretty easily. So let's go ahead and try that. So again, these are probably two, if not clearly CitrioN's in the top 5, but yeah, Jabflap is definitely in the top 5, and as you can see, you can win games just straight up by the way your team plays. Look, I haven't hit a lot of spells, I don't know if my team has, but it's a matter of communication and bursting people when we know something is down. And it just kind of, we're not even communicating, it kind of just happens, you know? So I'm going to chase CitrioN over here and kill him. Well, I'm going to try. He's just running away, which is exactly what you want to do. And he died right there, so... Yeah, this is looking like game. Again, it's unlikely this guy outplays us. But he has 2,000 health collectively, but we have so much healing, it's actually really difficult to... come back from this. It's just, it might take a while, is what it comes down to. But yeah, really surprising that we beat CitrioN and Jabflap. I'm kind of surprised. But yeah, it's all a team effort. That's all it's about. This 3v3 game mode. When I get ranked unlocked and more people play ranked, that's all I'm gonna be playing. Because I only want to be playing ranked. That's like kind of my playstyle. I like to play competitively, I guess. And I enjoy the challenge that arises. What the? He is gone. So I can tank it up because we have so much healing on the board. Obviously the best player you've ever seen, period. Alright, GG. Well played, absolutely. So, yeah guys, that's about it for today's episode. Pretty short episode, but I want to see what you guys think of it, if you guys want on my channel. Obviously, if you guys don't like it, then I might reconsider doing it, but I want to see what you guys think. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Have a nice day, and I'll see you in game. Peace out now. Oh yeah, they're hacking, by the way. Alright, see you guys.